time that the queers take over the streets of the world. And tonight will be no exception. What do you have planned for this weekend? Lots of queer fucking parties, I hope. Lots of screaming. Before we get any further, I just really want to join in a little scream together because I feel that we need it and we deserve it. So one, two, three, let's scream! That's the only thing better than screaming by yourself in a room. It's all you, anyway, you're well aware. Is screaming together with other people, because when we can really make noise like that is when we can make our presence known. The world does not always create spaces for us, so we are gonna go out there and create it for each other. I'm feeling the disco fantasy, dancing with my fringe to We Are Family, which is, to my mind, one of the most fabulous Pride songs ever, because so much about this, so much of us gathering together is creating our own family. Sometimes we have beautiful, like, blood family at home that supports us, and other times we do not, and we have to forge that for ourselves out in the world, find people who hold us accountable.
Happy Pride!